with a minute left. MLK's free throw cuts it to one. We get it back up by three. Down five, MLK will cut it to two. The 61-55 win sent us to 15-5 and 7-2 overall. Carter Sanderson with 14, Blake Bell with 12, and Evan Webb with 17, as we then traveled to Ezel Hardy. Ezel gave everyone in the league trouble except us. We would win this one 68-45. Here's some highlights with Trevor Hunt leading us with 17 points. Stephen will close out the scoring as we go to 16-5, 8-2 overall, and travel to Hume Fog for another wild one. We trailed by one at the half, but went on a 16-5 run in the third quarter. Caleb's defensive play at the end of the third put us up by 10. Traveling to FRA, we would struggle throughout, picking up a 5-point win. Andrew Dickerson and Blake Bell would lead us with 13 points apiece. Matthew finds Kendall behind the defense to keep us in the game early. On the press, Andrew will deflect to Carter. Carter back to Andrew, who busts the three. Evan with the NBA rejection. Matthew Powell running the baseline, the home run to Kendall, and we would win 59-54 to go 18-5 and 10-2 in the district, and host Ezel Hardy in our last regular season home game. We jump out to a 28-20 first half lead. Trevor with 12 points, Evan 18, Carter Sanderson 18, and on to Pearl Cone for the last game of the regular season. The 70-55 win would leave us at 20-5 overall, 12-2 as district co-champs, with Dallin hitting the technical free throw at the end. Carter Sanderson with 26 points as we close the regular season.